Hey, it's Sabrina with Wildlife Exim, and I'm going to talk to you about the fangtooths. Fangtooths are usually found in cold, temperate waters and tropical waters. There are two very similar species of fangtooths. There are no other close relatives known as of today. Two known species are the shorthorn fangtooth and the common fangtooth. Fangtooths have a very dreadful appearance. They have a fang-like and large teeth. Despite the fact that their teeth give them a very frightening look and make them look unapproachable, they are actually very harmless to humans and are quite small in size. The common fangtooth is the larger of the two species, typically reaching the size of 7.1 inches or 18 centimeters. The short fangtooth, on the other hand, is half the size of the common fangtooth. The shorthorn fangtooth is known from the juvenile specimen. The fangtooth have small eyes that are set relatively high on the head. The head has a strong lateral compression, and the color varies from dark brown to black. The head is deep but slender towards the tail. Compared to the head, the jaw is large, full of mucus cavities that are outlined by serrated edges and a thick skin covering. The jaw actually appears haggard. Fangtooths have scales embedded right in their skin, taking them of thin plates, and they have spineless, simple, and small fins. Fangtooths have two long fangs on lower jaw. These two fangs are so long that the opposing sockets have developed on either side of the brain so that the teeth can be accommodated when the jaw is closed. Lastly, juveniles are different from adults in their physical appearance. They have long spines. They also have slender and long gill rakers, functional gallbladders, and their teeth are depressible and much smaller.